Hey, yo, everyone, this is the Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Super Smash Bros. Melee. Alright, all that's left of for All-Star mode is the Pokemon characters. Pikachu, Pichu, Jigglypuff, and Mewtwo. So I'm going to go from left to right on the roster. Yeah, I'm going to play on very easy again because I'm not all that great with Pichu. See that little bit mouse jitter? Be honest, it's pretty hot in my room right now, but at least I got cool refreshments. Oh, seeing what's going on in Discord. Oh, okay, it's about a plushie discussion. Try to copy my color palette. Yeah, I don't know the raw rhyme or reason to what. Why Pichu is gradually takes damage as it fights. Is it because the its strikes are more effective? Is Pichu a male or female? In Soviet Russia, Pokemon catch you! Yeah, I take no chances. Thank you. Oh, yeah. If you remember watching the recent Smash Direct, the Thwomp becomes an assist trophy. Man, that was close. Oh, that is some bullshit right there. I just have to plow through it faster. I don't even care about the score. Just want to get through. Why is Pichu's Skull Bash so weak? Next contestant. Okay, who cares? Just want to get through this. How many Metal Marios did I pick up right now? Okay, this shouldn't be too hard. Dedicated specialist. Oh yeah, I got that one before. Ha ha ha. Okay, making a comeback hard. Alright, almost done. For the end. Oh man, that was close. Seems like the bubble comes out for no reason in this particular stage. Like the game is really trying to set me up for fail. Cute. Took me a longer time to get through on the first try, but second try, whoa mama. Congratulations. All right, thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time, to be continued, baby.